And that is my summer crocheted scarf that I'm still crocheting, okay? I still have some yarns to use, okay, to finish the triangular scarf. So I hope you guys see it. So thanks for watching, and I hope you like my video, okay? So this is it. Thank you. Today I will show you a demo of how to crochet a triangular summer scarf, okay? And I will use a thick yarn, so it will be very easy for you to see what I am doing, okay? Now we will begin making 5 chains, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we will form a circle by closing it on the first chain, okay? There you are. So this is the center hole, okay? Now we will begin by making 4 chain, okay? 3, 4. Yarn over, and then we will begin making a set of 3 stitches of double crochet, okay? One, two, three, 2 chains, okay, yarn over, and again we will make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two and 3. One chain, and again 1 stitch of double crochet, okay? So this will be the center, okay? Turn around. Begin again by making 4 chains. 2, 3, 4. Yarn over, okay? And on the first hole, we'll make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. 1, 2, 3, okay? 1 chain, yarn over, and here is the middle, okay? Middle hole. We'll make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. 1, 2, 3, okay? So remember, this is the center, okay? We'll make 2 chains. 1, 2, yarn over, and on the same hole, see, the same hole, we'll make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Yeah. Now, one chain, yarn over, and this is the last haul. Okay, we will make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two, three. One chain and another one stitch of double crochet on the same hole, okay, on the last hole. Now, so this is, you see, it's forming now, okay. So we will turn around, okay, see, and we will begin again by making 4 chain, 2, 3. 4. Yarn over, and on the first hole, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Okay. Two. Three. One chain, yarn over, and on the next hole, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two. Three. One chain, yarn over, and now this is the center, okay? Here, we'll make a chain, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we will make 2 chain because we're working on the center. Okay. So on the same hole, okay, we'll make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two. Three. Okay, you see? One chain, yarn over. On the next hole, we'll make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two. Three. One chain, yarn over, and this is the last haul, okay? We'll make the last 3 stitches of double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. And then one chain again, yarn over, and again one stitch of double crochet on the same hole. Okay. So that is, we'll turn around. Okay. So I hope you can see. Now it's gets wider and pointed, okay? So begin again by making 4 chains. 4, okay? Chain 1, and then in the first hole, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. 2. Three. One chain, yarn over, on the next hole again, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet.
3. One chain, the next hole, 3 stitches of double crochet. Two, 3. Okay, one chain, yarn over. Now we are in the middle. Okay, so that is the center hole. One chain, I one stitch, 2 stitches, 2 and 3 stitches of double crochet. Okay, so we're in the center, huh? So we'll make 2 chains, yarn over, and on the same hole in the center again, a 3 sets. A 3 stitches of double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Please excuse my English, huh? Okay. Now, 1 chain, yarn over, and on the next hole again, we will make a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. One chain, yarn over, and on the next hole again, a set of 3 stitches of double crochet. One chain, yarn over, and this is the last hole, you see? A set of 3 stitches of double crochet. Two and 3. Okay? Again, one chain, yarn over, and on the same hole, okay, one stitch of double crochet. So that is, I hope this is very easy for you to understand, okay? I'm trying to explain to you the very easy pattern of the triangular summer scarf, okay? Crocheted triangular summer scarf. So use 100% cotton yarn and a chain needle hook number 4. Okay, number 4. Okay. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope you like my video.